How's it going, Fan Fans? Welcome to another episode of Social Media Shenanigans Muted. Today I'm here with my neighbor Paul, and this is episode 3.
And I have no idea what he's doing.
Okay, that's good.
Roll tape. Are we rolling tape? That looks like someone I know.
Because it is.
So I've... Right.
You gotta wake up, what's going on?
Well, Roland looks like a homeless man talking to a pretty cool guy. So Roland's trying to sell him something. He's very confused. He's got no idea what's going on. Roland's sure he knows what's going on. That'll be a first. You can't find the fish and chip shop. I have no idea what they're doing. But Roland is selling a very good, you know, it looks like he's... No, he's... Now it's harassment. Well, Roland's selling it again, and the other guy's just completely not interested. He just said, no, mate, I don't even know what you're talking about. But the young guy on the left, he's interested. Roland's selling him the idea that he doesn't want to watch this guy's content. So cancel the guy because his stuff is bad. But Roland now thinks his stuff's funny. Roland's not sure which way to the fish and chip shop. Something about a fish and chip shop here. It's got a recurring theme. There's something about a fish and chip shop I'm not sure
about. All right, so what's the plot of this video go?
The plot of the video is that Roland looks like a homeless man wandering around Woolloomar trying to harass people to buy into his concept, but the whole thing to me looks like he just needs to find a fish and chip shop.
Right, okay. Thank very you very interesting. Much. Thanks for coming on. Anything you want to plug before you leave?
No.
Okay then. See ya. Bye. Thanks, Paul.